Good evening. It was ferocious and destructive. Fire has erupted at a large industrial complex in Sydney's southwest. At its peak, 100 firefighters were up against that blaze that was growing in size and threatening neighbouring buildings in Moorebank. Tonight, residents are still being told to stay indoors as thick smoke fills the air.
Smoke shrouding southwest Sydney and through the haze, a menacing inferno burning out of control at an industrial complex. Streets overrun with emergency services.
They're not telling us anything, they're just trying to put it out.
As the fire raged on, so did the efforts to contain it. An army of firefighters on foot and in the air, attacking it from all angles.
A response of this level doesn't occur all that often.
It started just after 2 p.m. on Kolesky Street and spread quickly. The complex houses multiple businesses, a cabinet maker, screen printers, food manufacturers, and even a community church. It's too early to be certain, but firefighters believe it started in printing machinery.
We're directly behind it, so we're a chemical facility, so yeah.
So
not ideal.
Especially with firefighters still worried it will spread. No one has been injured in this fire, but the smoke is toxic and thick. Locals have been told to stay inside and shut their windows.
Anyone who's in the vicinity will see that it is very thick and heavy black smoke plume.
And firefighters are warning everyone to prepare, that it will take hours until it's fully extinguished.
And Angelique is still at Moorebank this evening, live on the scene. Angelique, it looks like the firefighters are going to be there for quite some time.
Michael, the blaze is under control but still burning. It's a coordinated effort on all fronts. At this stage, too early to say whether it was deliberately lit. Police will be speaking to witnesses and gathering evidence. Emergency crews are concerned about structural collapse and they say this area will likely be blocked off all night.
All right, Angelique OP, thank you for...